NYPD Traffic Operations Division and Traffic Enforcement and CY Traffic Ticket Task Force on scene.